I consider it to be the most significant freshman-on-freshman event in my 6.5 years here at the school.
On the campus of Norwich University, General Michael Kelly is still trying to make sense of what he calls a very serious assault. Last month, police say a freshman cadet was lured out of his room in Goodyear Hall for what he thought was a birthday party. But there was no party, and the night was far from a celebration.
So it was a ploy to get a student out of his room. Well, they bound him, tied him to a chair, and then they assaulted him in a couple of different ways.
18-year-old Michael Massey and 18-year-old Jonathan Philbrook, both of Massachusetts, now face assault charges. Massey also faces a lewd and lascivious conduct charge. Kelly says it's disheartening because the victim and his alleged attackers are what the school calls rook buddies, small groups of cadets who train together, live together, and even eat together.
And the fact that there were approximately 13 rooks who were involved with the party, and that none of them said, well, this is going too far. Let's put a stop to this.
Even though the administration says this attack was not hazing, the school has had problems with students hazing other students in the past. 2 years ago, a cadet was disciplined after he hit an underclassman with a broomstick.
General Kelly says Massey and Philbrook will face punishment that could include suspension and dismissal.
No student should have any fear for their safety here at school, and that was violated in this case.
In Northfield, Mia Moran, News Channel 5.